Learning how to play lead licks and riffs between chords was a huge turning point in my guitar playing. Today I'm going to show you a few ways to master that technique on your own. Find a link to these tabs on my Patreon page in the link below. To get the most out of these chords and riffs, I used both my major pentatonic and my diatonic scales. So here's an A on the 5th fret. And what I'm doing is basically playing this scale. And then I play a D chord. Come out of this like this, starting here on the 5th fret. And then I finish with a riff right out of here, using this A shape, this little mini chord right here on the 5th fret. In this example, I'm playing three chords from the C major chord family. I'm playing a C, or the one chord, the D minor, or the two chord, and the F, or the four chord. And the scales that I'm using come right out of the diatonic scales. Knowing your major and minor pentatonic scales and how they correspond with your caged chords is incredibly important. In this exercise, I'll show you how to start putting those scales and those chords together. Try that same exercise over a G chord. Let's do something for minor. Here's an E minor. Let's play that same pattern over a G minor. I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Also, if you'd like to have access to all my lessons, please find the link to my Patreon page down below.